It seems like actress Anushka Sharma and cricketer Virat Kohli gave a teaser of what moviegoers were expected to see in the coming year when they got hitched in December last year. The year 2018 witnessed some of the top Bollywood stars shining even more off-screen than on-screen when they decided to tie the knot with partners, thereby putting an end to incessant rumors about their relationships. From Sonam Kapoor and Deepika Padukone to Ranveer Singh and Priyanka Chopra, the year that is ending saw some of the successful and glamorous singles of Bollywood settling down. Here is a lowdown on the year to revive the journey of their moments of togetherness. Sonam Kapoor and Anand Ahuja. The couple tied the knot in a big fat Punjabi wedding in May. The wedding took place in traditional Anand Karat ceremony, which was preceded by 2 days of mehndi and sangeet revelry and followed by a grand reception party with close family, friends and Bollywood's glitterati in attendance. Sonam was all smiles in a red Anuradha Vakil lehenga with regal jewellery as she wed businessman Anand, who looked handsome in a sherwani. They had been dating for the past 2 years and their wedding was announced formally only a week before D-Day. From videos of Karan Johar, Shah Rukh Khan, Salman Khan, Anil Kapoor and Ranveer Singh making some unforgettable moves on the dance floor to the celebrities' wardrobe choices, there was ample to swoon over for social media users. Neha Dhupi and Angad Bedi. Actress and former beauty queen Neha Dhupia surprised her fans and friends in the industry with the news of her hush-hush wedding with actor and best friend Angad Bedi. The couple got married in an Anand Karat ceremony, which was attended by close family and friends in a Gurdwara in South Delhi. They made the announcement via social media. For the ceremony, Neha looked resplendent in a blush pink ensemble by designer Anita Dongre. The groom wore a cream sherwani with a safa matching Neha's ensemble, and he carried magenta essence for a dash of color. The couple has been blessed with a baby girl whom they named Meher. Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone. This was one wedding that everyone was waiting for, and the couple lived up to expectations. They opted for international location to tie the knot as they wanted to stay away from all paparazzi. The wedding happened over 2 days in a mid-November dream Lake Como setting in Italy amidst a tight circle of family and friends, culminating a six-year-long love story in a happily ever after. Deepika and Ranveer first tied the knot as per Konkani traditions, followed by a North Indian ceremony. There were only 40 guests for the celebrations and a no-picture policy was imposed on them, leaving the couple's fans pining to get a glimpse of the gala. After their very private ceremonies, the couple had receptions in Bengaluru and Mumbai with well-known personalities from Bollywood, sports and political background attending them. For many, their choice of going ahead with three receptions became the talk of the town, with many creating memes online. Priyanka Chopra and Nick Jonas. Actress and former Miss World Priyanka Chopra married American singer Nick Jonas in a fairy tale wedding in tune with the majestic venue, the Royal Umaid Bhavan Palace, situated atop a hill in the blue city of Jodhpur in Rajasthan. 3 days of wedding celebrations included a colorful mehndi ceremony, a friendly cricket match and a power-packed desi musical evening. Priyanka and Nick first exchanged vows in a Christian ceremony officiated by the groom's father on December 1st. They wore custom-made Ralph Lauren ensembles, a good fit as the two stars had shared the spotlight for the first time as guests of the designer at the 2017 Met Gala. They also had Hindu wedding. Marking their union, the Jodhpur sky lit up with fireworks. However, Priyanka was widely trolled for it as, around Diwali, she had urged people not to burst firecrackers due to the health hazards it lead to. As a result, she was called out for her double standards. A reception in Delhi was graced by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, who came to bless the couple. Kapil Sharma and Gini Chathrath. Star comedian Kapil Sharma married his lady love Gini Chathrath in Jalandhar at a traditional Punjabi ceremony which was enlivened by popular singer Gurdas Mann. The comedy nights with Kapil star and Gini wanted the wedding to be rooted in their culture. Their wedding was preceded by days of ceremonies and pre-marriage rituals, including a sangeet which saw their friends dance the night away. Rakhi Sawant and Deepak Kalal. Controversy queen Rakhi Sawant shocked everyone by sharing that she's getting married with internet sensation Deepak Kalal on December 31st in Los Angeles. In fact, she even shared her wedding invite on social media, which reads, "Together with their families, Deepak Kalal weds Rakhi Sawant. Two loving hearts are getting united and making a promise to be in love forever."